Fourth me nimble. That's 50. Fourth me nimble. Trailing 10 yards on his own. So we'll go through the runners again for this, the Grade B final.
No mark, okay.
He's driving number 42, that's Bond Betty. 5 out off, go Derek, okay. That's Bond Betty there, 5 out off.
Ice and cracker, ladies and gentlemen. He's 2 out off, go. There's Master Pop. Mark Seven in the plate, Domino. Alan Peters in the plate there. 7 out off, go, Alan, okay. That's Seven Domino, he's 7 out off, go. In the blue colour, Alan Peters. Alan Peters in the plate there. There's Wayne Knox, he's the controls, and number 50, that's Fold, be nimble. On 10 yards on your own.
The Myers there in the black and white. 6 times off, go, Lou, okay? All this for Grade B final, currently sponsored by M.R. Davis and Son. Racing for the Dive Hill Memorial Challenge for me. Here's Air Force One and Bob Betty.
So if you can have the start gate down, if you can have the start gate down for the Grade B, ladies and gentlemen. On the gate. On the inside of that gate will be Abernathy.
For the Grade B, here's the time he needs in. Starts to gather speed, ladies and gentlemen. 7 on the gate, 1 trailing 10, looking good. Running in. Yes, sir, and orders, your money's on, they're going to go for the Grade B.
Go!
Now there they go, and one great turn up the game, enter in front of Abernathy, ladies and gentlemen. It's Abernathy, Tyson Cracker. On the outside there, we've got Air Force One, he made a bit of a skip, but he's back trotting again. Touching down those, we've got Bomb Betty. Then we got Master Tom, then comes Family Circle. Trying to make a move on the outside, there's a Domino in the back marker, Bomb Nimble. So we're right down the back for the first time, and in front, Abernathy and Mark Evans who takes them along. It's Abernathy, Tyson Cracker, Bob Betty, something there in third. Then we can see Air Force One, making a move on the wide outside there. It's Devin Domino, he's going nicely. Then we see Master Tom, Family Circle, sat nicely at the back of that pack. And the falling Charlie, it's Bobby Nibble. So down the bottom turn, it's Abernathy, who's right in front, sat nicely for the time being. It's Abernathy, Tyson Cracker, on the outside, and there's Devin Domino. Little bit back then, Bob Betty, then Air Force One. Master Tom's going nicely, then we see Family Circle. The one that's trying to make a move from the rear of the field now is Fourthly Nimble. As they race up to the bell this time for this, the Grade B.
One lap to go, drivers. One lap.
It's the infant, there is Abernathy. Abernathy driving Cracker. Then we got on the outside in there, Devin Domino. Looking against those rails is Tom Betty. Just behind those of the Air Force One, then Master Tom is back comfortably. He's been on a sentiment, he's down. Trying to make a move on the wide outside there. Now it's Fourthly Nimble. And we're on the front for Faithful Hot. It's Family Circle. But down the backstage and shipping on there is Abernathy, the one that's going to go after him is Ivan Cracker. And he's been out of cover as he can. It's Abernathy, Ivan Cracker, Bond Betty. Then we got Air Force One on the outside in there, Fourthly Nimble. Then comes Master Tom, Devin Domino, in Family Circle. But there's the Bond turn for the final time. And it's Abernathy by a length, ladies and gentlemen. It's Abernathy on Ivan Cracker. Bond Betty is going to go after him and he's going to have a cover as he can. And these two have got the cover away. On the rest, on the moon and on the second they come. And it's Abernathy who's got the ball, ladies and gentlemen. It's Abernathy, here comes Ivan Cracker on the inside. It's Abernathy and Ivan Cracker. Ivan Cracker on the inside and Abernathy. Ivan Cracker on the inside. Ivan Cracker on the inside.
I don't think he went the way he's supposed to. Mark owns that himself.
First is number 36, Dyson Cracker. Second, number 37, Avanan. And officially placed third, number 42, Bon Betty. So first, ladies and gentlemen, was number 36, Dyson Cracker. Old train is going north by Mark Wyatt. He placed third, number 42, Bon Betty. The winning time was 2:17.62. 2:17.62, the winning time. The winner, Ivan Cracker. And after the very final, ladies and gentlemen, the Teifi Memorial Challenge Shield will be presented to the winning connection there. Our Ivan Cracker. Winner of the AC, kindly sponsored by M.R. Davis & Sons. So that was the AV final, the run donated by Sir Darren Holmes, voided by Ron Wake, and a bag of beans money donated by John Boucher. Now moving on, ladies and gentlemen.